Ah, let's see new game. I wanna skip tutorial, whatever. Okay, whatever. Tutorial.
Okay, Parker, this is the training phase of your Red Faction probationary period. If you survive, you'll be ready to help lead the Minor Rebellion against Ultar when the time comes.
Yeah, this is much better.
Some doors open as you approach.
I'm at 120 FPS too. Can I max up more? No.
Others,
whatever.
Like this airlock door, require you to press a button to open. If the button doesn't work, the door's locked. You'll have to find the exit. Keep an eye on your suit's gauges, which are in the upper left corner of your HUD. The outer ring is your suit's integrity. If it gets to zero, you suffer damage when you're outside.
Okay. By the way.
The inner ring is your health. When it gets to zero, you're dead.
Okay.
Practice climbing on the fence, girders, and ladder in your enviro suit.
Practice climb. By the way. Oh. Interesting.
Get used to that sound. You'll hear alarms a lot once we strike back at Ultor.
Okay.
You need to learn how to use security monitors before progressing to the next training stage.
We'll do that.
Go into the security control room to learn how to use a monitor.
Okay. Okay. Now what?
Pretend the barrels are guards and take them out with this turret.
Yeah. Nice.
There's a medic in the room to your right. Medics are sworn to heal anyone. Even go to the medic and he'll bandage your wounds.
I didn't do anything. Oh, okay. Okay, then.
If you ever need to hide a body, pick it up, carry it somewhere out of the way, and dump it.
Easy.
If you've been injured or your suit's been damaged, check containers, medical cabinets, and lockers for med packs and suit repair kits.
I got the bigs, okay.
Looks like this door is broken. Crouch to get underneath it. Practice jumping across this small gap.
Easy.
Ask nicely, and the miner will open the door for you.
Go right on through, Parker.
Like the sub? We stole it from Ultar. Climb in and take it for a ride, in case you have to drive a vehicle after we launch the revolt.
Alright, I like this game already. Whoops.
Fire some torpedoes to get a feel for it.
I like those torpedoes, man. Alright, this is fun.
Climb out of the sub and go up the stairs.
Easy.
Open the gun cabinet and grab the pistol and sniper rifle. The gauge in the upper right of your HUD shows how much ammo you have left.
Let me open. Okay.
Sometimes it pays to be inconspicuous. Holstering your weapon will help you blend in, since guns make people jumpy. Take some target practice here. Be sure to destroy all the bottles.
All the bottles. Is that it? Oh, wait. Is that it?
Nothing more to shoot here, Parker. Keep moving.
your message log and scroll through the messages I've sent you. This log automatically records messages that you receive. Reinforced glass is unbreakable. Go ahead, shoot it. Normal glass can be shattered by weapon fire, allowing you into the room beyond.
Ooh, okay. This is supposed to do that. How do we go? What? Ah, I see. How do we get out of there? What? Is there a way to put this gun away? Excuse me, how the fuck I get out?
Use these to blow a hole in the wall at the X.
Oh, didn't even say me anything about that. Okay, let's go.
Congratulations, you passed the Red Faction training session.
All right, good enough. I'm ready.
Mars. I always thought of it as a romantic place, a planet of mystery and adventure. Came here 6 months ago thinking it would be an escape from Earth. I wanted some time to think, to figure out what to do with my life. A year in the Altor mine sounded like a great way to straighten myself out. Man, was I a fool. Life in the mines is hell. I haven't had a minute to myself since I got here. You're jammed 8 to a room, time-sharing your bunks. Conditions are barely livable, and the guards are everywhere. Altor doesn't care if we live or die. We're at the breaking point. And then there's the plague killing off miners left and right. When the guy next to you dies before your eyes and your turn could come any minute, it freaks you out. No one knows what causes it or how to cure it. Or at least the miners don't know. Someone named Eos is putting up pamphlets in the barracks, claiming that Ultor is responsible for the plague. The pamphlets urge miners to be ready to revolt against Ultor. A lot of miners are muttering, but nothing's come of it yet. As bad as things are in the barracks, they're brutal down in the mines. You spend 10 hours drenched in your own sweat in the Enviro suit, grinding away at rock walls. The guards make sure you work the whole shift. They enjoy their work way too much. You get out of the driller after your shift's over and all you've done is dig yourself in a little deeper. Don't know how long I can keep doing this.
Second. second work shift has ended. Miners return to barracks.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Leave me alone, jerk. It's been a long day.
It's about to get a little longer, mind scum.
Just let me go, or else.
You threatening me? Yeah, well, threaten this.
Disturbance in mine sector M4. Code yellow alert.
Am I gonna rush? Need to make sure I shoot in the air.
Additional security required in mine sector M4.
Halt! Oh, scum!
Who's down there?
Faction. Stick with us. We're
give me a run. This one guy don't know anything. Huh? Oh, this guy must be. Guy must have really bad hearing.
Additional security required in mine sector M4.
Miners, this is Eos, leader of the Red Faction. Our time has come. Workers in mine M4 have started the rebellion. They're fighting and dying for you as I speak. Find the Red Faction members among you. Join us and strike back at Altor. Together, we...
All miners are ordered to ignore unauthorized announcements and return to their barracks immediately.
Help! Help! Nah. Ow, that hurt. Huh? We need more explosives. I like how this game is like made. Like you just keep blowing up the shit. Bottle. But there is something. You won't see, but yep, there is something. Where does this lead?
Help! Help!
Thanks. Hey, come with me. A bunch of miners are heading up to the docking bay to steal the shuttle.
All right.
Get off Mars and back to Earth.
Do it.
You help me reach the shuttle, and I'll make sure they take you along.
Wait. Why am I going this way? Well. Oh, yeah.
Code red alert in mine M4. Security level 2 response required.
Alright, I'll take a little bit of damage, but I'm in way better situation right now than last time. Oh. Okay, maybe it's like some gummed up. I don't know. Maybe a doom music? Yep, just you and me. You're right about that.
Better run, miner.
God damn, this bitch hit me. Ah, I take so much time right now. Jeez, died. Alright, choose a rocket instead. Whatever, keep going. Oh.
Remember every dead miner, every injustice, and strike back. Will lead you to freedom.
Die, miner. Oh. Don't shoot, I'm unarmed. Ah. Go, go, go. Ah. Ah. Get him. Ah.
Code red emergency in mine M4. Security level 1 response required.
What's in this way? Oh, I can't go that way. Alright, I think I'm pretty good. It's helped.
Come on, tough guy.
Parker, you don't know me, but my name's Hendricks and I want to help you. I'm a security technician with Altor. I have my own reasons for hating them and wanting to help you. I've been watching the riots on security monitors. You're the only miner with M4 to make it this far.
Oh, nice. It's actually cool, they can
Parker, you don't know me, but my name's Hendricks and I want to help you. I'm a security technician with Altor. I have my own reasons for hating them and wanting to help you.
What is this gun?
Stop right there!
That hitting me.
Parker, you don't know me, but my name's Hendrix and I want to help
okay.
you.
Okay.
I'm a security technician.
We'll try this again.
I have my own reasons for hating them and wanting to help you. I've been watching the riots on security monitors.
Uh-huh.
The only miner from M4 to make it this far. Be careful, Parker. Ultra's rushing forces in to block the mines and keep the rebellion from spreading.
Ah, there, man. Die. My god, what is this gun, man? I think it's pretty good. Mercy, yeah. Ah, damn, this guy's the not miss. HP, man.
Sealed in 5 minutes. All personnel are required to evacuate immediately.
You got 10 HP. The scream, man. I fucking love it. Oh, they might only need 2 rockets. Whoops. Wrong guy. God damn. Can I go that way? I feel like I can go that way. Ah, nice. Oh boy. Maybe it's not nice. Made another way. Ooh, there's a fish.
Come on, tough guy.
They don't know a man, right? Oh, they do. How do you even know a man? Oh, motherfuckers. I'll get him saving.
Attention, all personnel. Mine M4 will be sealed in 5 minutes. All personnel are required to evacuate immediately.
Damn. Maybe just do this. I have a low health right now. Might not be a good thing. I think I'm like escaping from the mine.
You're dead, traitor.
Poor guy. Ow. Oh, didn't know, man. Oh my god, he has a shotgun. Ooh, shotgun.
Attention, all personnel. Mine M4 has been sealed.
Okay, I don't have much out, but I'm gonna still save. Fuck. Oh, we have shield too. What the hell is that? Oh, that work pretty nicely. That's a mail pack. It's nice. I don't know what the fuck was this damage right now. Damn, there's so many weapons in this game. Oh, that shotgun hurts for certain.
Hold it, Miner!
Oh. Security to Miner Barrack C2. Security to Barrack C2.
Nothing. Nice heals. Nothing else. Duran. Oh shit, it's shooting me. Ah, damn.
That elevator has been destroyed. You'll have to find another way up. I think I can still get you to the docking bay, Parker.
Fuck. Destroy that. Oh, I click on your seal. Oh my god, he hit me. I need heal, man. I'm gonna go back. Maybe I'll find some yield. Shit. What was the shield again? Hey medic! Can you heal me? Stop running away.
Docking bay. Ship leaving.
All right. Why did they kill the duck, man? It's so stupid to kill the duck.
Try it,
oh boy. This is bad. This is bad. Reload. Damn it, they get missing.
Die, Miner. Stop, please. I surrender.
Oh. ordered to throw down their weapons and report to the nearest security checkpoint. My art isn't the best right now. Oh, wait. I think I'm fine with 44. I'm gonna save. Go that way, or I can go that way. Oh my god. What do you got? Okay, that's not bad.
There's a back route into the docking bay up ahead, if it's not blocked.
Oh, those guys are friendly.
The escaping miners came this way too. The elevators up ahead were destroyed in the fighting. You'll have to climb up.
Did we go that way? Can I go that way? Oh, again. Shit. Oh shit. Damn, the other. Looks like I can't go from there anymore. There's a seal. Damn, how deep are we? It's like my question.
Drop your weapons.
Oh shit. How are you shooting me?
Need help here.
Can't open that. Oh, didn't see this. Ah, there we go. What's this gun?
I'm unarmed. I can fix you up.
That'd be nice. Thank you. Can you move now, please? That was rude, I know. This way.
Bay 2. Security response required.
Is that a Duran?
Alert. Intruder in minor registration.
I think that's a Duran. Jesus! This thing is not pretty good gun. But it's fine. Don't need to be the best one. Oh shit. Not gonna bomb?
Aren't running anymore, Parker. Ultra is cutting off the miners every way they can.
Let's say there's another one. Of course there is.
Security to registration tramway. Intruder apprehended and awaiting escort.
Don't panic, Parker. I should be able to hack the doors open in a minute or two.
Wait, they're due? Oh boy.
Okay, now you can panic. There are guards coming.
Now you can panic? Really?
Hold on, I've almost got it. There.
Where am I going? Yeah, I got no armor, but they have Maxia. This way? What the hell? What about hacking, man? Oh. Do I need to go back? What's going on? There are sweets or somewhere? A little lost right now. I feel like I'm not gonna save either. Go back. Maybe I'd go this way. Oh, I didn't even see it. Okay. I'm gonna need shotgun now. The reload is the same song.
Code yellow alert. Intruder in registration medical facility.
Oh, now it's
respond.
Now it's code yellow then. Oh, I'm almost outside.
miners are at the shuttle.
Intruders in docking bay 2. Security to docking bay 2.
Happening.
There they go. If only you'd been faster.
Well, that sucks. Now what? Oh. Maybe it was a good thing I didn't go.
Maybe being slow isn't such a bad thing. Blew out the docking bay door.
Before you damn, I keep missing.
Activate the emergency doors from the control room.
Where's my back?
That did it. Once the docking bay is pressurized, the containment door will retract.
Where's my hydrogens? Take this gun again.
Security breach in geothermal plant number 4. Additional units requested.
Drop your weapon.
They're getting like more armor at those things. That one. This way? Cargo bay?
Where's my backup?
Look this way. Wait, I'm going back down. Weird. Ah, let's see why. Okay. Guessing this way.
Give up, my...
I'll save him. Might lose a little bit on.
Come on, tough guy.
Damn. Push that away, can I? Maybe can destroy it. Oh, nice. Well, I'm maxed right now. That's awesome.
Just you and me, man.
Okay. Guessing I'm going this way. The hell is that? Okay, that's done. That hurt.
Intruder in docking bay for maintenance.
How the heck can I go back?
Security respond.
Back in. Yikes. Bro, this was my last load. That's not that bad. Okay, not that bad. Oh shit.
Intruder in docking bay for maintenance facility. Security respond.
God damn it. Well, that didn't go well. That didn't go well at all. Do I have any ammo? Yeah. It's fine.
Over here. Drop your weapons.
Maybe I see C4 in first. Not sure how much damage it makes. Not enough because that was way better. I'm not gonna go back down. I can't go down. Maybe go up there.
Need help here. Don't do it.
Jesus, can I die already? All right, let's see if this works or not. That doesn't work like this. Going up past. Okay. Not sure where it's supposed to go. I guess I'm gonna go back. This bitch is still alive. Whatever. I mean, I'm good to go now? Something? I don't get it. Where do we go?
There should be a control panel somewhere to open the containment door.
Oh. Yeah, let's see. Control banner. I need a control banner. Let's go back. Jeez. This guy did not miss. Can you fucking die already? Where's my backup? Yeah, where the hell is this control banana? Go back to this room. I can't get up there. Maybe again. Didn't look. If I make my way up. Not sure how many C4s I have. Then. That seems to work. Got it. Ow. Damn it. Let's see what is happening. Come on. Get up. There we go. God damn it. Finally. Oh, there was a door there? Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it. I'll destroy that. There we go. I didn't even see that door. Hold it. Oh. Must be it.
Intruder in docking bay 4 maintenance facility. Security respond.
I think that's it. Yeah, I don't think I can press that anymore. Make sure there's no button in. Nope. Ow. Fine. Yeah, it's fine. Not open still. What hell is going on? Oh wait, maybe it opened this door. No, it didn't. Maybe now it's open. Oh, it's this door. Let's see. I see. My dad, man, come out of this. Just
for the duration of the disturbances.
Happening. You kidding me? They met. Does it say? I forget the same. It happens.
Elevator ahead should take you down to level N17, fairly close to the Red Faction base.
I'm saving it just in case some weird shit happens.
All non-security personnel are required to return to their barracks for the duration of the disturbances.
40 meters, 50. Why am I going back to the down? How's this elevator? I mean, I'm gonna stay here just in case. Oh shit! Yikes! I think I need to go ahead. Jesus, you're the best fucking gun guy, or what? Okay. Oh, damn.
If you can stay alive until we fight our way back up, we'll find you.
All right, I think it's gonna be
The door's jammed. Blast around it if you can.
Blast around it again. All right, let's try this way. Nice. I like that you can just destroy in this game. All the walls.
There are squads of miners somewhere ahead of you, Parker. Try to link up with them.
Careful down here, Parker. This mine section was abandoned years ago and is none too stable.
The hell? How do we do this? They jump in the water? Ow. Fuck is hitting me? Let's see what happens. Jump in water. Hey. I bet this game has secrets. Where you're gonna explode. I mean, blow up things. Using shotgun that long range? Wow, you dumb man. God damn, this guy is missing.
Come on, tough guy.
Okay. That didn't deal too well. Probably use a sniper. I mean, rocket. Oh, I don't have a rocket anymore. Okay, I'm gonna do this then. That's a bird.
There are more groups of miners moving ahead of you. Eos must be after something important.
We need your help. We're trying to knock out an Ultor geothermal power plant in this sector. If the power's knocked out, we can launch a major attack, but our squads are running into stiff resistance. If you can help them take out the power plant, I can send more miners up to join you.
What? Oh. God damn this guy. How do I get down there? Look, this is a lift or something. That does me up, it's fine. Got it dead. Got it dead. I'm not taking any risks. I need to go there. No? It's below. Well, I can't blow this up. All right. I was supposed to go there. Maybe. Oh shit. That'd be a way. Yeah. Bum roll. Oh, there we go. Save. So I don't fucked up. Oh my god, that was good.
Parker, one of my squads is pinned down inside the ventilation system. Can you help them out?
Ventilation system?
There's a route past the old rock crusher that should get you to the power plant, Parker.
I don't have a... What the fuck? Where is he shooting me?
Parker, one of my squads is pinned down inside the ventilation system. Can you help them out?
There's a route past the old rock crusher that should get you to the power plant, Parker.
Oh, it was up there.
Parker, I've lost touch with everyone else up there. I think you're all we have left.
What is this? I don't know what it is.
Until the power's cut to Alter's monitoring systems, they know every move we make. We're getting mowed down. I hope you can do it, Parker.
I'm going that way.
Stop.
How the fuck I get down there? Shit, get me to jump like that. It looks kind of painful. Keep missing.
There should be a ventilation opening in here that'll take you to the miners I spotted.
Yeah, I don't know. 57 is fine, maybe. I think I'm supposed to get up from there. No. Can't really go in there. Okay. Don't say it's coming back. Oh, fuck that. I'm gonna load.
There should be a ventilation opening in here that'll take you to the miners I spotted.
Yeah. That's the way, I guess. Came from there. That's pretty good. Is this where I get off? This is where I get off. Wait. An air again. Oh. No. Yet, man. Can I get the top of that? Actually, where does this lead? Ow. Oh my god, this is this part. I'm so confused. That the two or something? Where do I go? Let's see what we need to. I don't know. Is it this one? It came from that one. It.
There should be a ventilation opening in here that'll take you to the miners I spotted.
Ventilation opening? It could be this thing, but where? Where are we supposed to go from there? I don't know. I don't see leads anyone. Just stays in. Wait a second. I came from that way. I'm kind of lost right now. Where are we supposed to go? Doesn't open anymore. I don't have any grenades either. I mean, C4 or whatever. I'm taking a load on him.
There should be a ventilation opening in here that'll take you to the miners I spotted.
Ventilation opening? Where? There? I think so. Can't even get there. Oh, wait again. There's like nowhere to go from there. I am so confused. I don't get it. Where do I go, man?
There should be a ventilation opening in here that'll take you to the miners I spotted.
Ventilation opening. Where I am. Only thing I can see is this. Kind of came this way back later, didn't I? I'm a quick saver. This is probably right way. Right. You know how to do this. Maybe now it's open. Like, I don't know. Where do I go from there? It went wrong way. Maybe we should go back here. Maybe we're supposed to go up. Oh yeah, I think we're supposed to go up. There should be one alive too. Okay. This guy. What the fuck do I do here? Don't even have to jump on this damn thing. Or what? Wait, there's two wind direction. Did we go there? Not down there. Can I go up there? Well, this is the way I came from. I'm not. Oh, I came from this way. Fuck! I think I need to get there. Wow. That's the way.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, now I'm on the right track. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. It's fine.
Help! Help! Stop!
Don't die! I tried to save you, man.
Tell Eos we tried, but sniper on Crusher.
My health is low. I mean, my ammo is low. What does this do? Yikes. Ooh, we got a sniper. Oh, the scope. Nice. Best sniper. What? You're supposed to. I know what. It's too late now. Get pretty load. Big load.
Tell Eos we tried, but sniper on Crusher.
Where's my backup?
Ow. Let's get that sniper. So I probably need it. Oh, come on. Oh boy. Yikes. That's probably the goods to save right now. Let's do a save game. in case things do not go as I want. Fuck, can't make it. Like, no way. Ah, I see. Shoot 11, I see. All right. Whoops. Oh my god. Fuck, that's a quick one. That one much better. Better run. Oh. Oh. Jesus. This guy like too much stamina. Hey. Oh. That's better. All right. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot you, man.
All miners report to the nearest guard station. You will not be harmed.
Oh, boy. I'm not sure if this guy is a good or a bad. Can't get in. Yeah.
I'm just doing my job.
You're kind of blocking me, man. I don't want to kill you, but. Oh, there's he also. Way I go. I'm going around or something. This is not opening. Oh, you're friendly. Almost kill you, man.
I'm just doing my job.
Some of my best friends are miners.
Oh, nice.
Leave me alone.
Okay, I guess we're going that way then.
It's about time.
Can't say how much I like the screaming sound in this game.
Attack! Attack!
Oh my god, it's die, man. Take me so much damage.
Into the geothermal plant. There are five facilities to sabotage: turbines, water control, water reclamation, lava
Where's
control, and the main controls.
Ah, mercy. Ah.
There was another guy there. Who's he? Okay.
Stand still and die like a man.
Ow, lost him on my armor.
Leave me alone.
How about you know what to do? Oh
water
shit.
Intake exceeding outflow. Turbine chambers flooding.
Did it die because of water? Oh man, sorry man. Not sure which way I need to go.
Get the miner. Try it, miner. Ah, mercy, please. Ah.
God damn die, man.
Please, leave me alone.
Yo, the zoom! So hard to shoot with the zoom. Alright, let's not use zoom. Only when I need.
Additional security needed in geothermal plant number 4.
The tech in the main control room is on our side. Once you've sabotaged the other four systems, get in there and he'll know what to do.
Four? Oh boy. Alright. For which way we go? What the? Assess my main control.
Intruder in geothermal plant number 4. Apprehend or neutralize immediately.
Over here! Help!
Destroy both pump stations. That'll force even more water into the system.
Pump station mean this shit. Or maybe I don't know what the fuck he means. It doesn't do anything.
Wait, Parker. Hit the main control room last after sabotaging the other systems.
Oh.
Don't hurt me. Please.
So this is the main room. I can't do anything right now. To go back, go that way. Don't do anything. Oh, maybe it's this. I don't want me to shoot exactly.
Please leave me alone. You're terminated.
Maybe it's those. things. Oh, they do have store.
Please leave me alone.
I don't have anything else, dude.
Steam pressure approaching dangerous levels.
I think it's gonna explode. Came from that way, didn't they? Oh yeah, I never went this way. What was that? Am I doing the right job right now? Ah, there we go. Another one. Oh, block.
Lava flow exceeding safe operational parameters.
Okay, lava flow. Now what? Throw it down. I think I'm good to go now. Probably not that way.
Over here.
I think I need to do as something more. Shut up, man. Yeah, I don't think I could destroy that. Maybe there's another way. Wailing. No? Fuck you came from? Damn, I ran out of bomber. Okay.
Geothermal plant turbines overloading. Shut down all systems immediately.
Do anything here?
Go.
A fail? That's what it says?
Intruder in geothermal plant number 4. Apprehend or neutralize immediately.
Alright, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna start it all over. Let's not miss anything. Start from there, maybe. Exactly says checkpoint there. I didn't recognize that. Wait, maybe it's underwater. Nothing underwater. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna destroy that. At all? This room? I think it's all. Oh, I left this one before. Maybe that's was the one I left.
Parameters.
Oh shit. Wait, did the other one die? Oh no, died. Ow. We can destroy those. Ah, there we go. Okay, the storm needs destroyed, I think. I'm just making sure. No, I can destroy that.
Please. You're a
we gotta have 4 HP striking it. That's a little bit bad news, right? We are
pressure approaching dangerous levels.
Ooh, there.
Please.
Nope, no one survived. I don't think I can destroy that.
both pump stations. That'll force even more water into the system.
Break pump stations? Oh. Like this? I guess this is a pump station, right?
Back pressure building and water reclamation system. Immediate technician attention.
You're dead, traitor. Oh.
Man, I don't have much out. That's bad news. They can so far doing everything.
Try it, miner.
Geothermal plant turbines overloading. Shut down all systems immediately.
Don't shoot. I'm on your side. Come down here.
Nothing. Oops. Maybe it's supposed to not kill this guy. Yeah, I don't think it's supposed to kill this guy.
Hold it, my
geothermal plant turbines overloading. Shut down all systems immediately.
Don't shoot. I'm on your side. Come down here.
Okay, maybe I can destroy that part.
Go to the other control panel and find the override button.
You mean that? What are you saying, man?
You see that button? You have to press it while I press this one.
Got it.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Turbine chamber pressure at critical levels. Anomalous event imminent.
Well?
Geothermal plant inoperative.
Oh my god.
Heads up.
I'm supposed to not kill this guy, I guess. That's the only thing I'm supposed not to.
The rest of the planet is probably rubble. You'll have to go out through the sub bay.
Now we're gonna destroy this. Assuming I'm going, I'm gonna have to go this way now. Yep. Hey. So you don't wanna kill everyone in this game. Now I'm gonna.
You're dead, traitor.
Oh. Ah, damn you little shit. The sniper then.
I'm on your side.
Yeah, get me that sniper then. Why don't you open the fucking door? Can I open myself?
Go away. Leave me alone.
Dude, there's so much ammo there, what the fuck?
Ah!
Maybe that works. Dude,
wait,
all I want is this. All I want is this fucking sniper, man.
Ah!
Shit. Wait, what is it supposed to do then? In the water? I think I'm supposed to escape with this thing. Maybe. Okay. God damn, get him more, man. Okay, I'm not gonna use the new guns and feel like get new ones. This is so stupid. Wait, Does that mean I have unlimited ammo right now? Let me see. Or not? No, I don't have unlimited. That's good. Okay, we can continue the game then. I had 2 gig gold ammo, man. I didn't have any other option there. There's just no... other seed code scuck still. I didn't have option, man. I had to do it. With that, no, I'm not gonna fucking... How many shots did it take? 3, okay. I have a limited rocket still. Oh fuck, what the hell is that?
Altor has an underwater lab somewhere down there. If you can get inside, I've got a job for you.
Oh, Joey died. Now he died. Underwater lab, I mean. That's what I'm looking for now. But my nose is itchy. Oh, this is
stuff. See the research center in the cavern ahead.
Whoa! Did he hit me? Oh, those are like out-timing. Yikes.
You should see the research center in the cavern ahead.
Is there another one? I'm confused. Oh, there's another one back there. How long is this game? Shit. God damn.
Should see the research center in the cavern ahead.
It just goes right there, it doesn't matter. Can I use anything in the water? Damn it.
No mercy.
Got them. Another best of option there. What am I gonna use? Rocket? Rocket works, but it kills me as well. I don't wanna use all the guns I have already.
Surrender!
Ah, damn it, get out. Alright, that was good. Well, maybe we can shoot those things. Eggs. Go up or down? I have no idea.
Concern. Do your job and Altar will take care of us. Why haven't we been relieved? Scum!
Oops, that's not the gun. Damn, there's some cool guns in this game, but I don't wanna use all of them, you know. Oh, nice. Nice toilet. Alright. Put some map. Not too bad. Damn, almost fucked up. What? There's more? Until I don't get new guns, I'm not gonna use the guns. Some stuff there. Okay, I don't see anything else there. Oh wait. Okay. Only one way to go. Maybe I should use a shield there. Mal showed me to use a shield.
There's a miner waiting for you by the stairs to admin. Put on the suit he gives you. It's the only way you'll reach Griffin.
Monkey suit for you, Parker. Put it on and keep it on. Give me your weapons. They're too bulky to carry beneath the suit. Take the silenced pistol. Keep it holstered under your suit. Use it only when you absolutely have to.
What? Did he take all my guns? Oh, nice. Okay, the acting, this is good. I like that. Now I lost all the guns. I think it's easier to do upside.
This is a high security area. Be careful. Keep your weapon hidden and don't get too close to anyone. Watch out for cameras.
Thing is, I can shoot one hit and kill them one hit.
Kill someone, hide the body.
There's no melee guild, right? Oh, this might be good. This might be actually a good thing. Never mind.
If Griffin knows anything about it, we have to get it out of him.
How do I stop the alarm? That's the like biggest question to me. Oh, I got ammo actually. Interesting. Get more ammo. I can't kill those fucks. I have no ammo. Do I have any ammo? Aim fuck. Your armor. Lol.
This is a high security area. Be careful. Keep your weapon hidden and don't get too close to anyone. Watch out for cameras. If you get too close, the tech monitoring might recognize you. And if you have to kill someone, hide the body.
Remember, Parker, we want Griffin alive. Miners are dying of the plague down here. If Griffin knows anything about it, we have to get it out of him.
I guess this was this guy over there. Maybe it's not let him run for the alarm.
Griffin's office is on the third floor of the admin area, Parker.
Oh, I don't deserve to
die. Security breach in administration.
God damn it. I don't know, man. This is a risky save, and I'm gonna save. Oh, I need to put a name in it.
Security! We need help now!
Oliver?
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
What?
Security breach in administration.
Take the lower hallway that leads to the left. I have a surprise for you, but hurry up.
Left? Is it left? Oh, yay. I don't see anything left. Oops, wait, that's... No, that is left. What the fuck? That looks so big. I have to kill this guy. Like only his sweat right now. Actually, maybe not.
Go through the door to your left.
Okay, you say left. Fuck, I need to wait.
Wanted to see you in person for a change. I have to stay here where I can do the most good.
Okay. That's it, huh? Okay, I need to find this guy.
Parker, do you have Griffin yet? I'm sending a squad to meet you and bring Griffin down here.
As soon as the miners go back to work, not long now.
Where's Griffin? Maybe it's another floor.
This is exec land. Be extra careful in here. Security is very tight.
Oh, they don't even have helmets in there.
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
Whatever. Let's go in the...
Security breach in administration. Additional units requested.
Whatever. Ow. What's a painful gun? Can I take any gun? No. These guys are way easier to shoot. Because they don't have helmet. I give up, look. Ow, that hurt. Lost so much out. Let's replace save. Probably not. Damn, there's too many damage. Are you the fucking guy? You are the guy? I guess not. You have to wait until the alarm stop.
There we go.
Where is this guy?
Excuse me. Wait, you can't go in there. I'm sorry, but Mr. Griffin is busy now. Would you like to make an appointment?
That's my appointment.
Stop, don't shoot. I can help you. You're Griffin, right? Deputy Administrator Griffin? Yes. Why do I need your help? I'm the one with the gun. I have vital information. You must take me to Eos. What do you know about Eos? Altor knows all about her. They set this whole thing up. You must take me to her. What do you mean they set this whole thing up? No time to explain. Take me to Eos. I'll tell her everything I know. Explain it to me first. I'll tell you what I can on the way, but more guards are going to show up soon.
Okay.
I'm right behind you. Betray me or try to run, and you'll be the first to die. Put that gun away. If the guards see you with it, we're both dead.
You lead the way. You've got the gun.
I'll lead the way? Hey, where are we going? Back? Oh, who said that? Oh,
time to die, miner.
Jesus, that's not getting up. How many bullets I need for this guy? Man, I'm gonna be screwed in my head. Lol. That hurt. Okay, I'm loading. Yep. Feel better. That did not want better. That went much better. Alright. Where was this guy again?
I know you.
That hurt a little bit. Is it this way? This way. Ah, damn it. Paul?
Excuse me, sir. Wait, you can't go in there.
Stop.
Don't give a fuck.
You're Griffin, right?
I have to skip.
You lead the way. You've got the gun.
Alright. Doing pretty well right now. God damn it. How are we supposed to hit this guy? And they glowed. Those guys,
scum!
The fucking professional. Fucking die already. I only have 3 HP right now. Oh, okay, not 3.
Protest this, miner!
Jesus! Damn, I lost the last one. Okay, maybe it's fine. I have 33 right now. A bit low with ammo, but
not the elevator, this way.
That way. Down? This way? Oh, we got a shotgun now. You coming, man? Oh, yeah.
Stay here. I'll wave us in. Okay, move.
Let's go.
You get me to eat.
Oh, God.
Some angle, Parker. Don't let your guard down.
Apocalypse, let's go. Oh, now I have a normal gun. Why does this suck? That's for sure. Ooh, look at that. You gun. What about opening the door for me? No? Problems. Wait. I got to do that. Let's go this way. Fuck again, go that way.
Need help here.
Oh, this is a great gun.
Wait, I'm on your side.
You're in the bot repair shops now, Parker. Eos's squad should meet you soon.
Any bastard?
Please, leave me alone.
Oh crap. I do not like this. What was that? Hey, I think. Okay, they aren't back in me, that's good. Oh. There's somebody there. Boss, that is.
Drop your weapons.
I'm not sure. This is it or not. I'm gonna maybe save up some ammo.
Ultor's been causing the
problem. Oh, I see.
Some sort of experiment. It's all Capek's fault. He's the head of Ultor Science and Medical.
Die, my.
Oh, there's a... Ow. That was painful. Oh, fuck, I need him. Wait, there's no switch. Oh, there we go. And a shotgun.
Follow me. There's a hidden door over here.
Whoa. Okay. Let's go.
There's a checkpoint ahead. I'll wave us through.
Why is he helping me? Oh shit.
Looks like you'll have to blast through.
Really?
Get over here!
Oh boy. I'd like to do my Soma. You wanna help me out, maybe? Let's say Epsi Boy, I'm not really blessed there. This one? What's this even do? Maybe it's pulling me, I don't know. I don't like those. Things. Are you saying I'm gonna have to fucking help you? Let's throw this shit. Oh man, piece of shit. Wait, can I use that? Nope, that doesn't do anything. What? Take that. Wait, what? Hold on. What? Lol, you can make extras like that. Come on, man. Secondly, is just down this elevator. How many is max? Whatever. I just shot the or the storm. I'm not sure if I want to save and live. Yeah. Whoops. Where are we going? I think I need to go there. The good guy?
I'm on your side.
Okay, that's a good guy. How do we get out of there? Thing is blasting throw. How do you get out? Way out, right? You go up? Is that it? Alright, that's it.
We can't get out here.
There was a stop, Durban. What the hell is this? I'm saving. I can go down so fast. Where do I go? This way, maybe.
We can't get out here.
We're gonna get out of them. Oh. Let me see this guy.
This is Alto's main trash disposal facility, Parker. I can't see Orion's group on my monitors anymore.
Damn, I have 8 bullets. I need to use that. I need to go there? What? And one throw. I'm gonna be pissed. Really have to go there?
To a personnel suppression combat. I didn't know they had any.
Nope. Not in there. Wait, maybe I do need to. No?
That's an Altor personnel suppression combat. I didn't know they had any on Mars.
By the way, get the boy out of the way. Something else I need to do? Oh! Shit. I have no idea what that was. Oh my god. Let's say I have to fight with this thing. What are you doing? Hello?
That's an Altor personnel suppression combat. I didn't know they had any on Mars.
I think I need to lure this guy in. Yeah, I think that's what you have to do. Oh boy.
Who's that?
It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna get... Jesus, it's not coming. Why is it not coming? Oh, there we go. Dark room. There's no other way.
That's an Altor personnel suppression combo. I didn't know they had any on Mars. There's a disposal pit at the lowest point of this level. Try to lure the bot out onto the pit's cover, then open the doors from the control room.
This is hard. That's why it's so fucking glitchy.
That's an Altor personnel suppression combat. I didn't know they had any on Mars. The disposal pit at the lowest point of this level.
Try to lure come, bitch. The pit's cover, then open the doors. Get closer, please. So stupid.
That's an Altor personnel suppression combat. I didn't know they had any on Mars.
Come, man, come.
There's a disposal pit at the lowest point of this level. Try to lure the bot out onto the pit's cover, then open the doors from the control room.
If I go look for yields. Come on, push him down. Oh, thank God. Okay, it's not that bad. 38 feet.
So. Yeah, Parker. Great job. You can pose for pictures later. We gotta keep moving.
Shut up, Weasel. If Eos didn't want you, you'd be dead by now. I'll decide when it's time to go.
Ew.
Okay. Let's go. Hoof it. I'm not carrying your sorry butt anymore.
Over here. We're here to take Griffin to Eos.
Thank God. God.
Well, whatever. Let's get moving before security shows up. Not you, Parker. Just the weasel here. Eos will contact you.
This is sketchy. Why would you do that?
You start calling me Weasel too. Great. Screwed again.
Okay, maybe I can keep points in Momo. Or leave. I mean, not all Momo, but.
Parker, you're not far from Alter Science and Medical Labs.
Medical lab? Okay. That's good.
The labs are heavily guarded, and K-Pek is a very nasty creature. There's a vent that leads to the lab, but you're not going to like it. It's inside the disposal pit. There's an access ladder that leads down to it.
I think I know where I need to go. Oh yeah, maybe I have to go down, actually. Huh. Okay. There's two things. Might have to go this way. Oh yeah, they went this way. Cool. My bad. Might have to go down there. Oh yeah, it's done now. Damn. Oh, this platform. Boo. Deep.
You're somewhere above the med labs now, Parker.
Good to know.
Try to pick a quiet spot to come down out of the vent.
Quiet spot, then.
Oh, he's fading fast. I better get a doctor.
You'll need a lab coat, or you'll have every guard in here down on you.
Lab coat? Anyway.
Don't count on that disguise too much, though.
Oh my god.
Someone who gets a good look at you could recognize you.
Mike? Does it not go to the lab? Don't mind me. Doing my business. Dropping them. Wait, where is?
Security breach in medical labs.
Help,
additional
help,
units
help.
Requested.
Never mind.
You're there.
God damn, it's hard to hit them in the head. Yo, Doc, I need some help.
I'll fix you up, but don't tell my boss.
Just go away.
Don't kill me.
Motherfucker.
Security breach in medical labs. Yeah. Additional units requested.
Parker, Griffin's told us a lot more than we ever wanted to know about the plague. You have to grab K-Pick. He's the key to the whole thing.
Can I get a heal, Ben?
Don't kill him. Hundreds of miners' lives depend on it.
Fuck. Damn, man. Good. Yikes. Where did the body go?
Shoot me.
Wait, I still have a body, why? The fuck? Ah. I think I have the suit you could on. Cooperate with me.
Parker, Griffin's told us a lot more than we ever wanted to know about the plague.
Did.
You have to grab K-Pick. He's the key to the whole thing. Don't kill him. Hundreds of miners' lives depend on it.
Another toilet. Another toilet. Yeah, this is good so far. Science labs, huh?
Actually, compared to just a year ago, our failure rate is much lower.
I know, but the wasted resources.
You're late. The organs are already on the specimen ward. Take them to the labs right away.
Maybe this way? I'm not sure. You're at the checkpoint. Might be the right way. Oh boy. Dude, can you fucking die? Oh my god.
K-Pick will be in the science labs, past the med labs.
Actually, compared to just a year ago, our failure is late. The organs are already on the spectrum.
Damn. This must be the right way. How did they know? Was it close to someone? This might be bad. Still good.
Parker, I've been studying the lab's security system. There's a security door you have to pass to reach K-Pack's lab. The medical lab administrator should have a pass card. His office is in the middle of the complex.
Guys would be... Oh, only down. Why are you shooting me, man? I didn't even see anything. Stupid fuck. Whatever. No alarm, so it's still good. We need to go down. Is it? What are we doing here? Mind me. Then No, this got to be the wrong place. Security text says, and go in. This might be the right way. See what's in first. Oh, it's just a leap.
I'm sorry, Doctor. The administrator is very busy.
Oh, really? I mean, I'm busy, dude.
Doctor, you can't go in there.
Don't shoot me. Security breach in science labs. Additional assistance requested.
What the fuck? Jesus.
Parker, I've been studying the lab security system. There's a security door you have to pass to reach K-Pak's lab. The medical lab administrator should have a pass card. His office is in the middle of the complex.
Don't shoot.
God damn it!
Parker, I've been studying the lab security system.
I'm sorry,
there's a security
doctor.
Door you have
the
to pass to reach
K-Pak's
lab.
Busy.
The medical lab administrator should have a pass card.
Wait,
his
there might be an up
of the complex.
Floor. How do we get up floor? Hello? How do we get I don't know. I need to go this way. Don't mind me, I'm just doing my business.
Security breach in science labs. Additional units requested.
Up it. Fuck off, dude.
Security, we need help now. Ow, ow.
Security breach in science labs. Additional units requested.
Yeah, I don't see any bomb or anything. That guy have to shoot? Am I in the wrong?
Oh, I'm on your side. Scum! Ah! Ah! Scum!
Oh my god. I like these actives better instead.
Parker, how nice to see you. I must thank you for starting this little diversion. It has made my work so much easier.
What's that mean, you half-human freak?
These troubles have given me the perfect excuse to accelerate my experiments. Who will notice a few more vanished miners in all this confusion?
To hell with orders! Die, K-Pack!
Congratulations, Parker. You were the first to see my nanotech shield in action. Now I must return to my work. Enjoy what little time you have left, you and your friends.
This guy.
K-Pick headed out that way, Parker. I can't see into this area. There aren't any security cameras here.
Give up, Miner. Don't shoot. I'm on a...
What the fuck is this thing?
I see you, Parker. I will deal with you later.
Really? Jesus.
I see you, Parker. I will deal with you later. Perhaps you might even be persuaded to join one of my experiments.
Oh, now a shield demon.
Parker, I will deal with you later. Perhaps you might even be persuaded to join one of my experiments. I see you, Parker. I will deal with you later. Perhaps you might even be persuaded to join one of my experiments.
Or you have to throw a grenade then?
Hello, Greg.
Oh, my guy. Yeah. Thank you. Jeez. Ma söön ka tema olen. Jeesus. Oh my god, I got away. The hell? You're dead, traitor. Oh, what? Oh. I got a shot bang going in. Or not mango.
Orion got Griffin to the Red Faction base, Parker. EO should be picking his brain right now.
Still there, Parker? Your persistence is beginning to annoy me. No matter. Very soon you will be irrelevant.
Help! Help!
Where could we be going, I hear you wonder? Soon you will know.
Griffin. Griffin says Kapik knows how to cure the plague.
What the?
I'm coming up there to help you.
They're way up there. Probably not. Hmm. Sorry, Gordon. Oh my god. Fucking bitches. Like someone said, yeah. Oh, it's a plane drone. Ow. Fucking rat.
Parker, I have an idea where KPEC is headed. For years, there have been rumors of some sort of secret facility deep underground. It's not in the main Alto security network, so I don't know what's there. I'm going to try to hack into the facility's systems from here.
Oh my god. Whoops. Bit too strong.
Where K-Pek is headed. For years, there have been rumors of some sort of secret facility deep underground. It's not in the main Alter security network, so I don't know what's there. I'm going to try to hack into the facility's systems from here.
Oh, secret cave. Oh shit, the hell is that?
Parker, so you made it past my little guards. Welcome to my zoo, Parker. Feel free to pet the animals. They won't bite.
Hello?
You have arrived at an excellent time, Parker. Feeding time.
Feeding time? Oh boy. What was this? Same thing. Nu ser jag ju. Jesus Christ, this is Carm Dern. Oh, I see.
Not to worry, Parker. Over here. Those specimens were a failed batch anyway.
What the fuck are those things?
Look closely, Parker. Do you recognize any old friends? Not every specimen reacts favorably to nanotech injections. But no matter. Even the failures teach us something. In the advancement of science, anyone, even you, Parker, can serve a useful purpose.
Miksi? Jolle. Wait, how do we open this door? Oh, that's how you open it. Oh, fuck. Bitch. Don't have ammo, man. Weapon needs. Come on, tough guy. Nice. Dead. Fuck is this? Whoops. Oh boy, unlikely driver.
I must be going now, Parker. Enjoy your stay among my exhibits. Maybe you have the honor of joining them someday soon. Perhaps we will meet again, Parker. You should hope not.
Oh. How do we get there? Hey there. I'm an auto is all of it, however, let's do it. It didn't work at all. We kill this guy. There we go. What can you do on another? Can I use any other guns? Can I use the damn one? Can I use shotgun as well? No, I can't. Yeah, it won't let me. That don't work either. Only gun works this. Oh my god, what the fuck? The thing just destroyed me. You kidding me? Wait, did it die? Oh, nice. Can I use a rocket underwater? I have no idea. Let's try, I guess. Where's this guy? Nope, this doesn't work. Oh my god, now is this guy shooting me? Maybe I need to go this way. The fuck, that's ice. No ice. Yeah. Or was so rather. Fucking hell, I need to go back. How the fuck am I gonna kill those guys? Wait, it's this way.
Drop your weapons.
Get him.
Yeah, I think that went pretty bad.
Ah, I see you have reached my submarine bay. Go ahead, Parker. Take a ride.
What do you mean take a ride? Did that take loader? Ah, I guess I do need it.
Die, miner.
Help. Oh, that looks so much better.
Please, I see you have reached my submarine bay.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, Parker. Take a ride.
Easy. Doesn't look easy. Yeah. Go execute Loom Dagger.
Parker, I did it. I cracked into the security network for KPEX Secret Labs. That's where he's heading, Parker. There's a huge research facility down there. I can't reach Eos. I left a message with Orion in case she checks in.
Where's my rock at, man? I can't use a rocket.
You won't believe the things that have been going on in this lab, Parker. This is the source of the plague, that's for sure. KPEX's been working on nanotechnology, testing its effects on living beings. Animals or humans, KPEX doesn't care. The plague is his creation. Be very careful, Parker.
Good item.
Heads up.
Jesus.
Believe the things that have been going on in this lab, Parker. This is the source of the plague, that's for sure. KPEX's been working on nanotechnology, testing its effects on living beings. Animals or humans, KPEX doesn't care. The plague is his creation. Be very careful, Parker.
Fuck this bitch, Shaman.
Help! Help! Wait! I'm on your side! Backup! Mercy, please! Help!
Yeah, I think I'm good. I did lose some health. Oh, what the fuck, man?
Or humans, KPEX doesn't care. The plague is his creation. Be very careful, Parker.
I haven't done anything wrong.
Jesus Christ.
Animals or humans, K-Pek doesn't care. The plague is his creation. Be very careful, Parker.
Drop your weapons.
That fucked up.
Leave me alone.
Animals or humans, K-Pek doesn't care. The plague is his creation. Be very careful, Parker.
Oh my god, there's another guy. Damn, I listened to that.
Of darkness.